Yo! It's Benedict College Homecoming!
This is it. What you know about living on the top? Penthouse suites looking down on the box. Took a Ford test drive, left them on the lot. Time is money, so I spend it on the rock. Hold on, low T showing through the white tee. You can see the thong busting on my tight.
We got homecoming all weekend, so today it's a family reunion type thing, a block party. And then I know I'm late. It started at 1 o'clock. It's 3 o'clock, but they said it was gonna rain. I got a little jacket at 4, so if it rains, it rains. If it don't, it don't. It don't fade me no different. The mascara that I used is Lash Princess. I got it from Ulta. This, that. The lip gloss that I'm going in with is NYX Butter Gloss. So this is what it is. And then I have a mix of this. Hello, I need a Fab Delicious. Hello, hello, you can't look this fabulous and don't get a Fab Delicious. Give me 1 second. So I'm going in with my Cheetah-licious. They kind of a little lopsided, but it's because I always wear them. And then I pop them on my face like this. Period. You can't go nothing wrong with this. This is a look. The fabulous Alexis is going to Benedict. And y'all already know, y'all missed the college content. I might go back to school, might not. But YouTube is my full time right now, so I might go back. I don't know. I don't know. But all that talking that I'm doing, I don't need to talk no more because I'm wasting gas just sitting here. So let's go to Benedict and I'll see you guys when we there. Y'all, guess what I found? These. Y'all, when I tell y'all, I've been hurt all summer because I couldn't find these. And then I'm like, you know what? At this point, I need my AirPods back. I looked in my old car because I still got my old car. And baby, these was in there. These was in there. I saved me a pair of $200. Like, that's on period, okay? That's on period. I'm so excited to bring back Carson! I don't know if y'all noticed, but I only posted like one time this month, and I do apologize. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. I had to take a break. Like, I'm in this funk. I was in this funk, but I'm doing a get out of my funk later on this week. So y'all gonna see this first and then the other video. But I already know how to ship the atmosphere because I got God on my side. But this is not for that video, okay? Today we're about to have fun. We're about to get lit. I was so ready to get out of the house. Like, y'all don't understand. Like, being at home, it's like, okay, I'm at home, back with the fam or whatever. But it's not like you wake up and you see people your age every day. And now we got a homecoming coming. So, you know, it's a big fam. Like, other people who graduated years ago, people who just now coming, people who thinking about coming to Benedict can come. The people who's currently studying at Benedict, like, that's amazing for all of us to about to come together, and this is amazing all together. Can't wait. I mean, I'm only 24, so, you know, it's going to be people my age there. It's going to be a lot more older people, but this is a kickback, okay? This is a kickback in the middle of the day, and this is where, okay, y'all, we drinking or we not drinking? Are we, you know, what we doing? We day drinking, and we just going from there. That's the vibe. That's a vibe all the time. That's a vibe all the time. It's a vibe. So yeah, that's a vibe. Okay, y'all, so I made it over here, but it looked like it's gonna rain, so I'm about to go get some shorts like my people told me to do and change my outfit, because it was like, you gotta change your outfit. It's too short. It's gonna rain. It's gonna rain. And now I'm looking. Y'all see the clouds. I don't know if y'all see the clouds, but y'all see like it's grayish type thing. I don't know, maybe I should turn my camera around, but if y'all see it, y'all see it. If y'all don't, y'all don't. But it's a little muggy out here, so I'm gonna go change my outfit, go put some pants on. I might put on the shirt, I might not, but I might keep this on just to make it look cute or whatever. Then I gotta go to the bookstore to go buy a shirt from Benedict because I don't have a Benedict shirt no more. So I don't know what happened to my old one. I think my mama threw it out. Y'all, so I'ma see if I can get a park in the garage. They not towing anything all this week. That's a good thing. But oh my god, I gotta go change the outfit because it look like it's about to rain, babe. And we about to go to Starbucks. Okay, period. Cause I did not eat. I'm currently at Starbucks. And if y'all don't know my fall drink, y'all gonna know it now. But this is my fall drink.
We're gonna get started.
Hi, I was wondering if I could get the pumpkin chai latte, the ice grande pumpkin chai latte in a venti cup with extra pumpkin cream with extra pumpkin topping. One gave me a free drink. I got a free drink. Oh my god, yes. Thank you, Starbucks. Thank you, Starbucks. I got a free drink. Y'all, let me tell y'all, I found these cute hose pants for $7 at Rainbows over here by Walmart, and when I tell y'all, the lady was like $7, so I couldn't believe it either because it was in the pocket and it was the only one over there. So she gave it to me for $7. It's $7.52. And y'all, look at these pants. These are high-waisted pants, so these pants are so freaking cute. Okay y'all, so with the pants, I am all set. It's just like a little tad bigger than what I was hoping, but it was better than what I had. So now we off to Benedict, and y'all, guess what? I still got my college ID because we, you know, we about to get that shit for free. We about to get this stuff for free, okay? Period. Okay, I need y'all help. Do y'all like this better with the cheetah, or do y'all like the cheetah sunglasses? Now there's a difference, okay? There's a big difference. Now the sun is out. Or whatever. Oh, wow, fuck. Let's struggle and put it on glass. Okay. Or y'all like this. I feel like if I put this on now, the glasses would be better later. Because the sun is still out. I'm going to be outside. It's not cold, but it's a little chilly. And then I can still give that schoolgirl outfit later. I think I'm going to do this. I knew it was going to rain. Oh my god, I missed the cookout. Oh, y'all, I am hurt because they would have stopped the food. They stopped the food as soon as I came. A girl didn't eat. Y'all know I'm on my little diet or whatever, but girl came to eat, okay? Like, girl came to eat. Oh my god, I gotta suck it up. I don't know what to do until 7 o'clock because it's the show at 7. Oh my god. Hurt. Okay, I'm hurt. Oh my god. Damn, y'all, you know, this is my bathroom scenery. So, I got my jacket because I know it's gonna rain. I got my shirt. I got my pants. These are the pants I'm talking about for $7. But these are a little too big. But it's okay. I'm gonna make it work. I still look cute. I'm gonna see if I can get in the cab. Let's see if they'll let me get in the cab. Like, y'all gonna let me get in the cab? Y'all, so I'm in the cab. Y'all already know the vibe. Y'all know the vibe. Y'all missed it. Y'all missed it. Cause we back in the cab. We back in the cab. But, it's raining. It's 5:20. That show starts at 7 o'clock, so I'm gonna go to that. Cause Listen, I gotta eat. Okay, I gotta eat. Okay, girl did not eat. She missed the cookout. It's okay. I'm gonna get some cat food. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Y'all, the only thing I hate about these pants is that it's big. I don't like it. I don't like it. Y'all, one thing I do not miss is this long ass line. Like, why is there a long ass line? But, what?
I'm in the background. I don't have to be your background now.
Hey, you know I'm joking. I'm already subscribed.
You on YouTube?
Oh, hey, appreciate it. I'm yeah,
subscribed.
I am.
I'm subscribed.
But, I'm pretty sure you. Y'all, this is my survival meal for the day. Y'all, it's the fact that I see people who came in with me for the class of 2018 and they still here. Side eye. Let me stop talking about people. But yeah, I got the corn, cornbread. So this is my meal. And I got water. I'm bringing my fan. I'm packing my fan because it was so hot in the Swinton Center. Like, we moved the party from outside in the inside. Like, y'all don't understand. When I say we pack in there. We in there deep. So, and the way I got in the cab, people keep asking me, like, how you getting the cab? How you getting the cab? They was really just looking at the IDs. They really didn't like scan them, so that's how I got in. Oh, I got my umbrella just for it to rain. So if it rains, I got this. So it'll cover my camera. I got my light. It dead. Like, y'all look. Like, it's already on. Like, is it on two? Yeah, it's on one. So I don't know if I should use that for the night. I'ma try. I know to make sure I'ma do it for tomorrow, charge it for tomorrow. But I got that. And it's always to have a good light, a second light. I got this one. So if that one go dead, I can always put it in my pocketbook, clip this on. Y'all see the light right there, period. A girl not playing with her content this year. She's not. Period. So, I'm in my car. There's nothing else to do instead of waiting for the step show that's at 9 o'clock. They moved it to 9 o'clock. Whew, it's a lot today. I can't wait for tomorrow. We got tailgate. Oh, my God. So, let me call my friend and see where she at so she can get a part. Because we're going to the step show. Okay, y'all, so I'm going back to the Swinton Center. I'm not going to the step show right now because it's too early. But I'm about to see what's hidden over here. Now I put the nerd glasses on to make it still look like I'm a schoolgirl. I'm so ready for tomorrow. Everybody moving outside, so they probably gonna go to the step show. But I'm waiting for my friend, so yeah. It's a lot of people. Let me show y'all how many people over here. Okay, y'all, like I said, it's a lot of people out here. It's the lady in the bathroom said, oh, you look like a student. Thanks, babe. That's why I was giving off. I graduated last year. I graduated this year. Period. Let's go to the step show because it started at 8. Game, y'all already know we about to get that 1-0. Period. Don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. Oh, baby, don't play with it. I need some new lip gloss because, baby, this is a special day. Everybody is back. You know, we killed the vibe yesterday. I don't know if y'all saw that. If not, y'all gotta go rewind because, like, how did y'all miss that? Period. So the tailgate started at 12 o'clock. It's 1 o'clock right now. And then the football game start at 2 o'clock. So, you know, we got to be there on time. As soon as the football players get on the field, it's time to get ready to go. Like, we'll be lit all day. This is my first football game of the season. Y'all know last year I went to, like, almost every game. This year I'm just going to the homecoming game. And if they got any more home games, then I'll go. But other than that, this is the one I've been to this year. So, I'm so excited. Who y'all think gonna win? I don't know why I even asked that question. Okay. But, yeah. I'm ready for the game. I'm ready to see everybody. I'm ready to film and turn up. In the student section, you already know I'm still a student. I've been using my ID the whole time. You think somebody noticed? No. And they didn't. They were like, oh, you still look like a student. Oh, thank you. People say I'm 18, but I'm really 24. A big 24, not a little one, period. Don't play with me.
Hey, y'all, so I'm finally at the game. It's the halftime, because it's like 2 minutes and 5 seconds, so Benedict winning on 28-7. So y'all already know we about to have that winning spree again, period. So yeah, this is what I'm looking at right now.
To get this party started right.
Don't play with us. Period. like, who's gonna win? I'll wait. I'll wait.
BC!
You know?
Okay, y'all, so it's fourth quarter, and it's 12 minutes and 38 seconds, and we still have 42-7. Like, who you know?
I love you.